If physics was a girl, these would be her traits. She's bold, she's confident, she's clever and manipulative. She looks like an angel while introducing kinematics, but turns into a demon when starts dating non-informally. Everyone wants to date her, but she rejects basically all of them. A few sims stay on a waitlist, she never ends up dating them. She might date you, but only if you're a genius, and she doesn't like long-distance relationships. So if you want to date her, you'll have to go to the tuitions and coaching. She's popular, but not in a good way. Everyone either fears her or hates her. She makes high school a nightmare. She forces you to stay up all night and laughs at your misery. She's a nutcase, but can be sometimes icky, making you feel perplexed. Lastly, if you cheat on her, she'll end you.